Do you ever feel like you're losing sight of who you are? Of who you always thought you'd become? I mean, growing up, we always have these big dreams of who we're going to become, what our life's going to look like, and what we're going to accomplish. But as our life pans out or starts panning out, these visions of grandeur just remain visions rather than becoming a reality. So often, we let our potential rot away and let our life slip out of our control. We take actions that contradict what we want in life. Instead of being productive and taking steps towards our goals, we procrastinate and watch TV, which leaves you feeling bad about yourself because you know that you should be using your time better, more efficiently. Instead of working out consistently, we let our emotions get in the way and we tell ourselves that we're too tired or that we deserve a rest day. And then this happens again and again until we find ourselves back into our old patterns and ruts of not working out, which leaves us feeling weak, not only physically, but also mentally. Because no matter how badly you might want to get an attractive body, you always fall off your word to work out consistently. The thing is though, like when you start to go down this path where your actions contradict your desires, it leads you to a point where you don't fully love yourself. You begin to form negative thoughts and self-doubt, which pierces your happiness, confidence, and potential like a sharp dagger popping a balloon. And when this happens, your life, it begins to feel stuck, as if you're caught in quicksand and can't get out. Your mood begins to get dampened, and you might find that your days become more gloom. Instead of joking around with your friends, coworkers, and family, you end up sad because you're always wrapped up in your own problems. But could you imagine how much better you'd feel about yourself if every day you woke up, you inched closer and closer and closer to your goals until you actually hit them? What kind of impact would that have on your self-worth and confidence? And what would that change in your self-worth and confidence? What would that do to your outlook on life and even your social life? Well, I'm here to tell you that this can still be your life, but you need to reinvent yourself. You need to tap into your true self, the person you always knew you were meant to be, a conqueror. You see, the person that you are right now has only gotten you to where your life currently is. It's not the person that's gonna get you to your dream life, where you become a high-performing beast, make tons of money, get a lean, powerful and attractive body like Zac Efron's, or even gain the confidence of a celebrity. Now, the good news is that you still have the potential to recreate yourself into a conqueror, as long as you have that burning desire to create your dream life rather than letting your life slip into a state of mediocrity. And the reality is that you're actually much closer than most people, because you're about to be handed a simple 3-step system which will rewire your body and brain into a powerhouse that will not be stopped. In fact, I know this system will work for you because when I was 21 years old, I was stabbed in the throat, chest, and arm. Every second, it became harder to breathe. I was left on the floor to die. Now, I woke up 7 days later from an induced coma and I was alive, but I was living off tubes. If you unplugged them, you unplugged me. And the use of my body had vanished. I couldn't walk anymore. I had nerve damage, my tongue couldn't speak. My body, it was just completely malnourished. I lost every ounce of muscle and my energy levels were completely depleted. I remember like a simple task like eating, that became a chore. In fact, I couldn't even finish eating a meal because I would get so tired that after like 15 or 20 minutes, I'd have to nap. I'd wake up from my nap and start eating again. Now, getting up to go to the bathroom, it felt like running a marathon. But the worst part wasn't what happened to me physically, it was what happened to me mentally. My confidence, it disappeared like a quarter in a magic show. In my head, it was plagued with negative thoughts and self-doubt. It felt like I didn't know who I was anymore and that I had lost my purpose in life. But it was in this moment of weakness that I realized my mind, it was playing tricks on me. If I wanted to achieve all my goals in life, this had to change. I began studying ancient journals on brain science and transformational psychology. I discovered ways to unlock the secrets of our brain that enable us to become high-performing beasts. Every day, I woke up more ambitious, happy, and confident than the day before. I rose with laser focus, ready to conquer the day. I accomplished more in a day than I used to in weeks. That's when I realized I had acquired the mind of a conqueror. Only when this was achieved was I able to fight for the life I wanted, for the life I always knew I'd have when I was a kid. But this was only the beginning. I began researching the secrets of evolution and biology that would force my body to change on a cellular level. I found techniques that had been handed down through generations, but have been lost along the way. They granted me unbelievable strength and power without spending countless hours in the gym. I attained godlike energy, fat melted off effortlessly, and it was simply easier for me to be happy. I finally tapped into my true potential. This was the start of the new era of health. After weeks of applying this ultimate formula to my life, I simply looked better than I ever had, felt better than I ever had, and my mind was operating on a level I never thought possible. It was at this moment that I uncovered my passion to help people like you become high-performing beings so that you can feel comfortable in your own skin and annihilate all your goals in life. So if you're ready to ditch your old self, your old life, and to become a conqueror who takes what they want in life, then click the link around this video to discover how others like you are rewiring their bodies and brains into a powerhouse in 30 days or less by becoming a conqueror.